Morning, Nick. Evening. It's not morning at all. Good evening, Nick. It's Monday, this day of our Lord, the Martin Luther King Jr. Gonna warn you that I made the entire video before I made this introduction, and I didn't proof the shot first. I know I'm pretty notorious for cutting off most of my head in a shot, and I've been trying to fix that. But I kind of cut off all of it, so I don't have a head, is what I'm saying. And I'm sorry, but I'm not reshooting it because my feet hurt. This will all make sense in a minute. Roll the clip. Raining in San Diego. It's supposed to rain literally all week through Sunday. It's supposed to be the most rain that they've gotten in 10 years. So I have to entertain myself inside because I have a motorcycle and this bicycle. Whew! Almost lost it. There's a dog there. Coming back. So I'm gonna do this whole vlog while track standing. Luckily, it wasn't raining a couple days ago. Went on a little hike with Cord. Decided I would teach you a lesson. Took a note from the original step or regular brother vlogs. You can check them out down here in the doobly-doo. They're embarking on a journey to teach each other things on every vlog, and I think that would be a good thing to do. For us, because it's fun and we like to learn and we know different things and we can make up a fun name for it, like Teaching Things Monday. I don't really know. Let's look at the footage from the hike because my feet are hurting doing this. I'm in socks. Roll it, Johnny.
Hey, Nick. So, on this hike, I'm going to teach you a little bit about California native species and as much as I can about trail building and all the other fun things I learned whenever I worked for the Catalina Island Nature Conservancy when I was in AmeriCorps. So come with me, learn with me. Gonna go on the Blue Sky Ecological Reserve. It's a riparian habitat conservation project. Riparian species are species that live near the water. They need a lot of water to survive. A really familiar one out here is poison oak. That guy is very riparian. If you look down there, this is a time-honored Californian tradition. This is where they burn the witches. This is a black sage. It's actually a pretty valuable little plant. Pay a lot of money for it. Dried up. Grows everywhere around here. It's native to the area. If you look over to our right here, there's actually a nice little specimen of white sage. This is your more common sage. If you smell it, it's got a strong odor. A witch. California is so legalistic. Apparently, we can only hike at 5 miles per hour. Hey, slow down. See here, we got cattails. Hippies. Even got their dogs on the reefer. Got some more sage growing everywhere. White sage, and a skyline, and damn! A witch. What we have here is called a switchback. Point of switchbacks is to make sure you're not going up the grade of the mountain. Makes it actually a lot easier to go. And it also gives the water somewhere to flow. So you see the water here? It's not gonna flow straight down the trail and destroy the trail. Gaggle of ducks. I hope you enjoyed your introduction to California flora and fauna. A witch. Probably fleeing the scene of some
terrible crime. She turned someone into a toad or something.